That's good stuff. Aren't you glad our hope's in Jesus and not ourselves? Let me tell you what, if my hope was in Willard Jerry Blyler, no, I shudder to think. I want to share one more new song with you guys today, but this one is completely new. This is the first time we've done this live, so I'm really excited to try this out. This song was written when a good friend of mine came to me and told me that she had been struggling with her self-esteem and even had gone into some instances of self-harm. And the story just kind of broke my heart when I realized that somebody could get that low, you know, feel that low value of themselves. And it really kind of struck me, like, man, if only you could see yourself the way the Lord sees you, see yourself through His eyes and see how much you're worth. So I don't know what it is that comes into your life and makes you feel like you're not worth anything. Let me tell you something. The God of the universe will say you're worth dying for. And so to me, if you're worth something to Him that much, you're worth something to me too. So I want to share that message with you today. I hope this speaks to you. It's called Trust My Word.
Yeah. my